We're here today to give you an overview of the Bionics hub motor system. But first, why we do what we do. At Bionics, we feel that cycling is a great activity, whether you use it for transport, recreation, exercise, or sport. A Bionics electric propulsion system just adds to this experience. It makes cycling accessible to anyone, regardless of their fitness level. The myth is that you don't get any exercise riding an electric bike, but with Bionics, you get to choose how much effort you put in at any given time. And it's an environmentally friendly way to get around. This technology has lots of great applications. It works if you're looking for a low impact way to get into shape, or run some quick errands on your bike and not break a sweat. Maybe you want to save money and time by leaving your car at home. Or, if you're an avid cyclist, use Bionics just to give your legs a rest for some active recovery. To summarize, an electric propulsion system like Bionics allows you to go farther, faster, and with less effort, whatever your motivation might be, and encourages you to ride more often. The Bionics hub motor system consists of three primary parts: a lightweight electric motor, a battery to power that motor, and a controller to adjust the system. Let's have a closer look at the RC3 controller. This is our interface with the system. The power button on top is the first one we see. Press this button to turn it on. The system will start with the green neutral light, indicating that no assist or generate level is selected. Hold the power button for 3 seconds to turn the system off. If you have lights plugged into your battery DC output, like the Bionics high output light set, the light button will switch your lights on and off. Next, we have the plus and minus buttons, which adjust the level of assistance the system will provide. All you have to do is pedal, and the system will feel you working and work along with you naturally. We call this proportional assist. It's very safe and intuitive, even for someone who's never ridden an electric bicycle before. There are 4 assist levels to choose from. Press the plus button to select level 1 for a little assist from the motor, up to level 4 to make riding much easier. All Bionic systems are able to recharge while you ride. Press the minus button past neutral to select generate levels 1 through 4, indicated by the flashing LEDs. Manual generate modes allow you to recharge your battery while pedaling. You'll feel it adds some resistance from the motor. Regenerative braking is also included on all Bionics hub systems. Just pull the brake lever and the motor will slow you down automatically and recharge the battery. This helps extend your trips without you even thinking about it. The middle buttons work with either our optional DS3 display or with the Bionics smartphone app, which requires the optional Bionics Bluetooth module. You can see that I can change between cycle computer functions on the DS3 or change the screens on my phone without taking my hands off the handlebars. I can even make my phone talk to me while riding.
The speed is 0.0 kilometers per hour. Battery left, 90%.
Lastly, the gray lever on the bottom is your throttle lever, which is available in most jurisdictions. It's pressure sensitive and helps push you along without pedaling. Just remember to use it sparingly. This uses the most battery power. Speaking of the battery, the only maintenance required is that you charge it at least every 6 months. It can be charged either attached or removed from the system. Plug the included power supply into the port on the side of the battery and into any standard wall outlet. Award-winning Bionics electric propulsion systems are engineered and assembled in Canada. They're available on a wide variety of complete bikes or as a conversion system to put on your own bike. We hope that our product helps you get outside and lead a happy, healthy life. Enjoy the ride.